Add some massive spin to your game with Diadem Solstice Power. Diadem Solstice Power is a co-poly monofilament with a six-pointed star shape. On court, this string offers massive spin potential and a response that softens up with continued use. Power players looking to hit a heavy ball will love what this string has to offer. Solstice Power is available in both a durable 16 or a livelier 17 gauge option. We're testing a string that's designed for a player that takes a big cut at the ball, and I've got one right here, Marco. You like to swing big from all areas of the court. How did this string work out for you?
Yeah, really, I mean, this string from the start, just really enjoyed the way that it pocketed the ball. I did notice that star shape is, you know, just really gripping the ball. A lot of grip and grab. I really got a lot of spin potential with this string. I was playing predominantly in the 16 gauge and I had it in my Wilson blade. And you know, it really just complemented the racket nicely. On all my shots, I just noted a lot of spin, and you know, the power was there in my ability to just take a big cut at the ball. I did notice that towards the end of the play test, towards the end of the life of the string, it did start shooting and spraying a little bit. But you know, from right when it strung up for those first few hours of hitting, it really did feel great, and it was a great string.
I was also fortunate enough to play test this one, and Solstice Power felt really great, especially when it was fresh off the stringer. I really liked the blend of spin, pace that I was getting, some nice ball pocketing, but still a ton of control. As the string got a little older in my racket and I was into like deep into the first week, or definitely getting into the second week of testing this one, I did notice it opened up considerably. I really felt like some tension dropped out and the string became much livelier. And so I just had to kind of check my swing a little bit, make sure I was getting enough spin and I was really brushing the ball to get the spin, to get that ball to drop inside the line. So just be cognizant of that. And this is a string, even for a co-poly, would I bump up a couple of pounds just to take some of that liveliness out as it gets longer life in this string bed. Up at net, I like the way the string grabbed the ball, gave me a little extra bite when I was looking to cup underneath it, take some pace out and add some spin on drop volleys and angle shots, etc. And then on serves, I was getting some really nice hop and kick and some good slice out wide out of this one, because it really does grab the ball exceptionally well, and it is one of the more spin-friendly strings I've tried. So fun play test for me. I just bumped this one up a couple of pounds to take care of that livelier response as it gets further along on the string test. That wraps it up for this edition of the String Review. Be sure to check out tenniswarehouse.com for all your tennis needs. Thanks for watching.